Yes, students. Before proceeding further, firstly, I want to discuss one thing that you have sent me the holidays homework. Yes, but in some of the homework, what is there? There is students have written the only the carbohydrates, protein. They have not written the values. Okay, so you have to mention the values also. Okay, मैंने आपको बोला था कि आपने चार जो है nutrients, carbohydrates, proteins, fats and energy you have also आपने उसको भी लिखना था. But you have written only these. Okay, but उनकी जो values हैं वो आपने written write नहीं की हैं. Okay, and another thing that I have observed is जो लेबल्स बोले गए थे आपने पेस्ट करने थे एंड सम स्टूडेंट्स हैव ड्रॉन इट. सो दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट आई वांट टू शेयर. नाउ लेट्स प्रोसीड फर्दर. असाइनमेंट दैट आई हैव सेंट यस्टरडे. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वाज What is a meal? Yes, Jacqueline. What is a meal?
Good morning, ma'am.
Very good morning.
Meal is the time when you eat or the food is eaten at the time.
Yes, you can write. Very good. So. What is a meal? A portion of food eaten at one time as breakfast, lunch or dinner. Okay, that we have already discussed yesterday. So the second one is define nutrients. What are the different types of nutrients? Yes, Anmol.
The substances present in the food that give us energy for repair and growth of our body are known as nutrients.
Yes, very good. And Sargunpreet, what are the different types of nutrients?
Carbohydrates, fats, protein, vitamins and minerals, dietary fibers or roughage, water.
Yes, very good. And third is, why do we eat different varieties of food? Yes, Prisha.
We eat different varieties of food because they contain different nutrients, though which are needed by our body and gives us more energy.
Yes, very good. In this, you can also write that our body requires these nutrients in proper amount. Okay, that we will discuss in the further chapter. Okay, about the balanced diet in which we require the nutrients in proper amount. अगर वो हम ज़्यादा nutrient कोई ले लेते हैं, तो भी हमारी body को के लिए वो harm है. अगर कम लेते हैं, then it will also cause harm. Okay, that we will discuss. So next is we will proceed further. You all have pencil and please open page number 9. Yesterday we have discussed nutrients. What are the different types of nutrients? And about meal also. And today we will discuss. There are three tests in your syllabus. First one is test for starch. Test for starch. And next is test for protein. And third one is test for fats. Yeah. So we will discuss all these, we will perform activity, okay? But on notebook you will write only two, okay? जैसे कि हमने previous time किया था activity, हमने जो proper aim, procedure, next observation and result we have written, okay? In the same way we will write the test for starch and the test for fats on our notebook. But at the end of the chapter, when we complete the reading part, okay, when we will discuss the question answer, after that we will write the write these activities on our notebook. Clear? For the protein, we will only discuss it. Okay, I will perform perform activity for all these three. Okay, but there is no need to write the test for proteins on your notebook. Clear? Okay, so now next is the important thing, the starch. What is starch? Starch, we have discussed the nutrients yesterday. What are the nutrients that we have discussed? Carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals.
Beta